Hey, Nick. Hi. Hey, Larry. Good. Coffee, please. It's nice out today.
Oh. You have thunder last night?
No.
I ain't heard for a sip.
4:10 it was thundering.
Oh, Lord.
Lots of noise.
I didn't hear it for a sec.
We gotta keep an eye on that.
Huh?
Thanks. Paul Bernardo got transferred to minimum security?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Yeah. Here, hold on. Have some. I'm gonna grab it. You want a stool? Do 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 do. Stupid Bernardo. No Murray? Huh. I hope he's not dead. Oh. He's old. He's like 100.
Yes.
Hey, Rick.
Good morning.
Hey.
Don't give him your phone number, Rick. Don't ever give him your phone number. Because he'll call you. He has a bad habit of, I'll introduce him to people, like new people, and the next thing you know, he's calling you, getting rides and being your buddy before, you know.
Who's that?
Are you...
Nick?
Yes.
Oh.
Who else do you think
I'm
talking to?
I'm waiting for Nick to say something.
What is he going to say?
I don't know. Say something, Nick.
Say what?
Is that true?
It's the truth. Yes, of course it's the truth. I wouldn't tell you that if it wasn't the truth. Otherwise, he'll be calling you and palling around with you, and he'll try to make you your buddy instead of mine. Yeah. So don't give him your number. Even if he asks.
Tip of the day.
Mm-hmm. No, you do. You always do that. You did that with Sharon. She was my buddy. And then next thing you know, you're getting rides and you're calling her and you're being her buddy before me. You do that a lot. You've done that to a bunch of people.
Technically, not bunch. Whenever you were somewhere.
Yeah, but I don't do that to you. I don't know. You didn't, you know, introduce me to one of your friends and then I take over them. Right? I'm calling them and I'm their buddy now, right? That wouldn't make you feel good, would it? They don't want to hang out with you anymore because they got me to hang out with, right? You wouldn't appreciate it, would you? If I took your friend, would you? No, you wouldn't. So I don't like you doing it to me.
Okay, let's say this. When you didn't have a phone, how are we supposed to call Sharon?
I don't get a hold of her. I don't need to get a hold of her. If I need to get a hold of her, I'll get a hold of her. I've gotten by with...
Wow.
Dom's gonna be back tomorrow, I think.
No, today. I already know Dahmer. I know him a lot longer.
Nope, he's my buddy now. Taking
he's
him from.
He's my cousin.
Still matter. He's still my buddy.
I'm pretty sure everyone's your buddy.
Where were you all night?
Me?
Yeah.
At home.
Oh, okay. So you just got up?
Yeah.
It rained this morning.
I was passed out.
Yeah. I missed it too.
No shit. Why do you think my bike's always soaked when I get up? And moist.
No fog today. Yesterday was foggy.
No, it wasn't.
In the morning, yeah. Not in the afternoon. Trailer.
Your trailer. Do you even got a smoke or no? Oh. Neither do I.
I can see a Bonnell. Can you give us one? Anyway? Let's do it. I still have lots of time to get to breakfast. Bam, my radio is fully charged.